My name is Seth Stapleton. I'm the Field Conservation Supervisor at the Minnesota Zoo. We're here today to receive the third vehicle that's been donated by Morrie's of Mazda. In previous years, our field vehicles have been used to support our prairie butterfly conservation programs, specifically the collection of adults and eggs for a captive breeding and rearing program at the Minnesota Zoo. Those individuals will eventually be returned to the wild next year. This vehicle in the past has also been used to support our work in northern Minnesota, trying to understand why moose are in decline. I'm literally on my way out to the field right now. I'm going to visit with a colleague in northern Minnesota to hit some of those prairies, and he's in the process of collecting adults and eggs, as mentioned, for those captive rearing programs, which will be reintroducing butterflies to the wild. This vehicle will also be used in the coming year as part of a collaborative program with the Minnesota Department of Natural Resources. There has been a joint reintroduction effort for a genetically unique herd of bison, and we had the good fortune to reintroduce bison with the partnership of the DNR this past year to the Minneapolis-St State Park. We're very grateful for this opportunity to use this field vehicle for our ongoing research programs.